habit. No, say you have it. Waistline up, you in a panic. Make your fly come cross Atlantic. Say you want me fi come boom panic. Boom panic, boom panic.
Drip like that, drip like that. Call them when it gets drip like that.
Hey, so I'm back. I colored the hair like I showed you guys in the initial video. And this is what it looked like. Or whatever. I decided to curl it, but since it's my birthday weekend, I may leave it curled, or I may straighten it. I don't know. But this is 22 inches, 150 density. I got it from ISEE Hair. They gave me some lashes. The hair is really soft, like really, really soft. I love it. Besides that, yes, my birthday is this weekend, so I decided to do something different, which I always do. Let me see what else I need to talk about. Okay, so a lot of you guys were DMing me on Instagram and messaging in the comments about the feet videos and how much I charge and how I get money and tips and stuff like that. People were asking about other websites. So I saw a girl on YouTube talking about Meet Me. I did Meet Me for about a day or two. Meet Me is not for me. I don't know about anybody else. Y'all can try Meet Me, but Meet Me sucked. Like, they wanted to give you money for your feet, but you also had to meet them. They wanted to meet up. They wanted to give you foot massages. They had so much that they wanted you to do to get some money, and I was not meeting up with them. Another one that I heard was about Whisper. I did Whisper for like a day or two. Whisper, I didn't get nothing on Whisper. So I just only been on Reddit. If you guys have any other websites or apps, you can put it in my comments, but a lot of people's not even gonna give it to you. So I've been doing Reddit for about a week, no, 2 weeks now. So within the 2 weeks, I could say I've made about, I don't think it's been 2 weeks yet. No, it has been 2 weeks. It's been 2 weeks on Thursday. Maybe like $700-$800 in 2 weeks. I haven't been going hard like I should, but yeah, that's still good for nobody not doing anything. What else do I need to talk about here? So in the next 2 weeks, I will be doing 3 different wigs. I have a company that I'm working with, and they wanted me to try 3 different wigs and review them. After I review them, I may just give them to somebody in my comments. I don't know. I don't need 3 wigs, and I gotta do 3 wigs in 2 weeks. So yeah, I'll show them. I'll put the link and everything, but this is just a review on the hair. On the last video, it'll show you the colors that I use and how I achieved this look. It was inspired by Arrogant Tay. But my birthday weekend has started. Today is Friday. So, bitch, I'm happy. I'm ready to get lit. So yeah, want to see me do any more videos? You have any comments, questions? You can hit my Instagram, or you can comment in the videos, and I always reply within about an hour, or maybe the next day, just as when I see it. But yes, this is my hair. I did it myself. So yes, bye.